Michael B. Jordan and Lori Harvey have split. A source told People that Michael and Lori are both completely heartbroken. They still love each other. The couple started dating in November of 2020. No official word on the breakup from the couple, but Steve Harvey confirmed the news on the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Shakira and her longtime boyfriend, Spanish footballer Gerard Piqué, are separating after 11 years together. "We regret to confirm that we are separating," the two said in a statement on Saturday. "For the well-being of our children, who are our highest priority, we ask that you respect our privacy." Jada Pinkett Smith's recent plea for Will Smith and Chris Rock to reconcile did not affect Chris Rock. A source told Entertainment Tonight that the comedian is not paying attention to Jada's plea. "He's not concerned with the Smiths at the moment," the source said. "He's touring and he's preparing for a comedy special." The source added that Chris is not caught up in the Hollywood scene. He is focusing on himself.